Six baby cheetahs were born at Chiba Zoological Park in June. They are not yet on display at the park, but zookeepers released their video. The cubs are seen frolicking around their mother. But when she's not around, this is what happens. The zoo hopes to be able to show the baby cheetahs to the public by late September.